Forget what people said. What has God said? If in the Old Testament, the scripture says none was barren, neither male nor female. It was in the old word. How about in the new, which the Bible says is a better word? Promises. Religion will always take you to traditions. Just believe that word. Believe that word. You will see what the Bible is. It will become manifested in your life. Because we will not have dominion as a church if we don't do it.